What's going on, everybody? It's a beautiful day here in Georgia. Temperature is about high 40s, clear skies, a little bit of wind. I'm gonna cut up some of these logs on the mill that we have had sitting here just to continue cutting wood for the shed that I'm gonna do videos, probably part ones, two, maybe three, and we'll get going with it. But hey, if you like the videos, click the thumbs up and hit subscribe to keep up with what's coming out. And we shall see you soon. So we got the log up on the mill, the wood miser, and getting ready to start milling it, and got the pith centered. It's about 11 on each end, 11 inches up off the deck on each end. Center it and try to get it in the middle of the cant. And don't need anything in particular out of this log. We're just going to try to get some 2x4s and some 2x10s for my floor joists to go in the shed once we get started. So yeah, let's get started. All right, folks, that's that log. And I freely admit that I'm not the best at getting the most out of a cant. I'm still learning, like I said, I'm an amateur, but I'm learning and trying to figure it out. But we got, or I got, all these 2x4s, 2x10s, and the little ones are stickers. That's what we use to space the wood with. You always need a lot of those. They come in super handy, so it's always good to have a bunch of them on hand. I've got one more. I can get one more 2x6 out of this one right here. So appreciate you guys watching. I'm going to cut this last 1x6 and get over and stack this wood so it'll start drying, and I'll get that on the video as well. Hey, hit the like button, hit subscribe. Gonna put more videos up. Thank you. Okay, I've got it all cut. I'm about to get started stacking it. Just wanted to show out of that one log, we got 7 2x10s and we've got 7 2x4s, 1 2x6, a 2x2, and a bunch of stickers that I'm going to use to stack wood. This is all going to be shed wood. So I'm going to get to stacking. Well, there you go, stacked and stickered. Actually had 8 2x10s and 8 2x4s and 1 2x6. So plenty of stickers left over. Can't ask for more than that out of a log that was probably 22 on one end and 20 on the other. So it's getting dark here. But I do appreciate you watching. And like I say, hit that like button and subscribe button and get ready for the next video. As long as the weather cooperates, we'll be getting some out. Hope everybody has a great night. And just enjoy the beautiful sunsets.